I created a spin the wheel app that lets you manipulate the spin results. All you have to do is go to settings, turn on cheat, and swipe to spin the wheel where you want it to stop. In this example, I tried to manipulate the wheel to stop at Dine and Dash, which accounts for only 0.7%.